Girls at the top, women on top of that.